name to go to an HR. I love how I constantly have two people sick, and it's just like, yeah, two people are sick. Seven people are being treated quite quick. Nice. That's some research, yeah? Resources. Coal mining would be useful, I think. Charcoal mill might be useful. Lighthouse, bunkhouse would be the first thing I go for. Should be under construction right now. Everything's going real well. I mean, beautifully well. We're gonna go... look at this. We even have food gone crazy. Scout team's on its way. Research is getting done. That's getting done. Calls in the net positives again. Calls about to go crazy in the net positives. I got top. Oh. Center reach. You know what? I could build three more workshops. They're all together. It's easier to manage stuff when they're all together like that. Well, my scouts. Score. We'll escort the new survivors to the city. That'll take a couple hours. Just got research for bunkhouse. Medical post up real soon. 416. We'll build a hot house. Some really good idea. Resources to understand. No, I do not have a stone. After I get hot houses, I guess I'll get steel mine. about two people. But I have more bunkhouses which hold more people, so are a lot better to use. Alright. Next. 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 Two engineers. We'll have more people here shortly. What's he looking at? Some people found the solution found. Let's find other people and some glass about. Okay. I'm gonna go to the Glowing City. I wanna go to the dirty shelter. One set. Stop my workers. This is gonna take 6 hours at 100%. Okay. Because I'm out of steel. I'm running low on steel, and that's annoying. Food's doing real well. My own steam portion. We're almost there. We should be under construction. Oh yeah, this one now. Doesn't help, but good. We got swords that we should have got quite a while back. Tree stuff. Medical upgrade sounds like it would be a good idea. More scouts might be a good idea at this point. Range upgrade might also be a useful thing. Or we could go for this. Because right now we're balancing fairly well. I think we'll go for the medical upgrade, which only takes 6 hours. It seems I'm taking this one. can now be utilized to help us survive. We're starting keeping a tally of how many we have. Yeah. One. Our law house is finished. Four workers. Utilize the dead. Not enough bodies. Heater is off. Not so worried about that right now. You're level 15, you're 31. That's good, that's good. It's looking over at my timer, seeing it's getting fairly close to call it a wrap, but hey. Nice. We're actually having some very good luck with the temperature. But then again, we haven't discovered wind home or any of that stuff. My house is producing raw foods. The work day is up. Which is good. Don't have enough steel coming in yet. Oh yeah, I need to. That's what I was doing. Steel pump. Let's go and replace certain places. That's how that works. Even though I don't have them right now, I should in the near future be able to afford some more people. We'll wait for some more wood to come. Wait, why is my wood not coming in? I took this amount of my small one to them. No. Turn heat on. We're just eating through the cold that we had massive stockpiles right now.
Brace yourselves! Cold is coming!
Alright, we got the medical upgrade. We're gonna... Yeah, we don't have enough steel. We are finally getting enough in the way of tree. Which is good. Very good. Made a few mistakes. Nothing I can't come back from. Gangway. I have 27 homeless people. That ain't good. They'll have to live in the tents for a bit. So I get some things to get out. Seated? Oh boy. Oh, nice. I can almost make some ultimate connection. Up to. shelter is well supplied and built into the withstand even the worst weather. An advanced steam heating system protects it from the fungus. The trail leads to another shelter. This shelter is comfortable and equipped with emergency supplies, but there is posted heavy door. To all scientists, if you use any of my supplies, remember to notify the city. Steel Bridge. We will go to the, yeah, we'll look at the Steel Bridge. Everything is running. Probably don't. But engineers will staff it for now. Steel, which means I can start upgrading this stuff. Being slow, we're gonna have to recruit. I don't have enough steel. It wants gouge. We're gonna upgrade new steel. Get a second skeleton. Or the ability to get a second skeleton. I've only got 7 on this. Build another set of tanks. Sure it's one. Yeah, see. Everything's gonna get replaced with bunk houses eventually. Look at this. Less people getting sick. Oh, good. Not much I can do until the next law needs signed.
End of shift. Go rest all who can.
Something like that. Everybody's happy. Everything's flowing fine. Skeleton is doing. And brass plaque on the bridge tower reads, built by the people of Winterhome in AD 1887. This bridge is kept clean and stone-free by a local. We'll explore. A functional autonomous lock. We could use the steel, but I want the robot because it's nine sent to the city. Go to a weather station, or we can go to a large convoy. And we'll look at the large convoy. Okay. Right. Well, we have a problem. Finding the beach. Yeah, Wolf. That one. 8 sick. About 0 bravely. Yeah, everybody here is lucky because we're constantly working towards future goals. That's the whole point. Oh yeah. You're gathering nothing, so I can destroy you, huh? So about and that helps with my steel production. Almost time to pass another law. My people are doing great. Scouts researched. I have about 34 steel now. Resources. I should be able to do that. It will come in handy. Glass. I don't really have many amputees just yet. Escort the survivors to the city. It's gonna take a while. It might be done by this episode, it might be done by a future episode.
One day ends. It's time off.
My automaton's coming. It's just slow. But it will be helpful. Need to speed this up because I'm trying to get as much done as I can in short burst. Time.
The work shift stops.
I have to have a lot more civilians. I think he has a steamboat. Nice. Yes. 45 more people, most of whom seem to be in this place. Alright. Bunk houses. First off, we'll just gonna upgrade all those tents. this works. And I better leave the remote. That should help take care of all of my people. Rather quickly. Running out of space for coal. That's funny.
Night is coming. Put down your
team. Oh, I did get coal mining. Resources. Start. Don't want them to go. We'll go to the Gloom Cave. Not for long. The number of sun dropping like crazy on me. I prefer bunkhouses, not exactly need it. Oh, there he is. Maritime. And our first Automaton. He's now going to be a steel worker. That's what I'm having a problem with. I'm going to have to build a temporary set. And yeah.